fish in the bowl and my bottle shine.
Good morning. So we got up here last night, just in time for a quick swim. Not much else. It was a bit late by the time we got here. So yeah, we came set up camp here, slept here for the night, and it's morning now, and it's a particularly good day because it is the first day of marron season today. We're gonna head down to the river and try our luck at a bit of marron. So yeah. We'll pack up campsite here and then we'll head down there. All right, almost got the car set up. The only trouble is it's on a bit of an angle. No, it's on a bit of an angle there, so our rooftop tent's not gonna work. So I gotta level it up a little bit. These boulders should do it. This will do it. Problem solved. That thing's thick. Send it, Richie.
First one to break a leg wins, right? You're a winner and you're a winner.
Yeah, yo! Shock that dirt. Yeah, I reckon the next one, see where that tree is overhanging into the water?
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, I reckon chuck the next one in there.
You're not as floaty as
salt water. The baits are set now and the sun's about to go down. So now we just play the waiting game.
There's heaps of these little juveniles around. They're everywhere. One there, one there, one there, one there. But sadly, not a lot of big ones.
Well, oh, that's bigger than the other one.
No, he's probably under.
Oh yes, you got him turned.
Yeah,
that.
Boy, chef.
Oh, he's definitely tight. He's a big dog. Just trying to be gentle with him because if I don't get enough, if I don't get enough for a good feed, I'll put him back.
Hopefully we get enough for a feed.
Hey.
He's big.
Look at that guy. Heavy size, I reckon. Oh my god, they are so hard to get behind when they're running the other way. Hey.
They're different colours, the big ones, eh?
Yeah,
they're much lighter. He's a big one.
He's a big one.
We've got heaps.
Yeah, show us to open up and see. Heaps of bad boys.
Where's the gauge going?
He's well over. Chuck him in there.
He's well sized. He's well under. He's sized. And there's a claw.
That is a big ass Marron. Look at the size of that guy. He's a boy. This is one of the ones we caught last night. Look at the size of those claws. They are huge.
I've just butterflied these Marron. I'm just gonna take them down to the water to rinse a bit of the guts out. And then we'll marinate them with a little bit of chili, garlic, lemon juice, butter, salt and pepper, and they'll be good to go.
Is that roe?
That could be roe, actually. I've never eaten Marron roe before. I'm gonna give it a go. Alright. See that?
Not bad. Tastes a little bit like sea urchin.
A bit like kinna. If you like kinna, if you like sea urchin, you'll like Marron roe as well.
I'll chuck the big one on first. Medium second. And small one last. Get all that flavour in there.
Thank you.